SPIC MACAY presents Indian Art Form Series. Kalamkari Painting. Kalamkari is a traditional method of hand painting using natural vegetable dyes. Etymologically derived from Persian language meaning kalam or pen, kari or craftsmanship, that is drawing with a pen. This pen is made of a special bamboo. The pen is dipped in color, which is then carefully applied on cloth to ensure there is no blotting or unnecessary spreading of a paint on the cloth. There are two distinctive styles, Srikalahasti style, Machilipatnam style, named after the geographical areas in which they evolved. Srikalahasti style evolved in the Chittoor district of Andhra Pradesh near Tirupati, the famous temple town. Machilipatnam style evolved in Pedana of Krishna district under the patronage of Mughals and the Golconda Sultanate. Both involve freehand drawing on cloth and filling in of organic colors extracted from bark, leaves, fruits and vegetables. It involves 17 painstaking steps, with the cloth being washed often, preparing the cloth to receive the paint, treating it with cow dung to bleach it, and buffalo's milk to make the cloth sturdy and to ensure that the paint does not spread all over the cloth. This often gives freshly painted kalamkari wares a strange smell. Designs are traced from paper to cloth. The outline is then drawn in black or brown using the kalam. The colors are filled in, after which cloth is soaked in boiling water, dried, then kept under running water and then treated with alum and amla. Intended to be backdrops in shrines, in temples, these paintings often have stories from mythology and are hand-painted in bright colors. To know more on Indian art forms, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can volunteer with SPIC MACAY. Please visit www.spicmacay.com or facebook.com/spicmacay.